Hey guys, today I'm at the Brooklyn Central Library, and if you are a JayZ fan, well, this exhibit is for you. Come on down and see this JayZ exhibit that's happening here. It's amazing. Let's take a look. This is a replica of a Baseline recording studios where Jay-Z would record his music, to give you guys the idea of what the original studio would look like. This is a sculpture of J-Bo from the story of O.J., one of Jay-Z's songs.
New York City is celebrating 50 years of hip-hop with this new exhibition called The Book of Hov, all about Jay-Z's music, his awards, his apparel, his social justice work and his philanthropy, created by ROC Nation. It is a free exhibition here at the Brooklyn Central Library at 10 Grand Army Plaza, and should definitely check it out. And also, you can get a limited edition Jay-Z library card with album artwork on it, so definitely come down and check it out for yourselves.